I'm Seth Lawar. I'm the plant manager at CNH Industrial Saskatoon.
What we manufacture at this site is planting, seeding, tillage, and pickup headers under the Case New Holland and FlexiCoil brands. The location of this plant in Saskatoon, it allows us to be competitive not only in the CNH Industrial workplace, but also amongst our competitive fields in the industry. The competitive advantage is the economic state of the province. You know, we are very cost competitive just due to local economics, the infrastructure and the political management system behind that. The government does a great job keeping inflation in check, keeping the day-to-day cost of this operation viable. About 65% of the product that's produced at this facility ships to the Midwest, right? The planter I'm standing beside right now is in a common use seeding implement in the dry land farming area. So a lot of what we build, you know, does go down to the United States, and the infrastructure that's in there from highways and transport is second to none to get that product there.
So we're producing the 2000 series row unit. This is the innovative row unit that goes on our planter products that leave this facility, right? Primarily used in the Midwest, and an absolute world-class line that we produce it off.
We have very aggressive improvement targets. That's the CNH Industrial model, right? To remain competitive in the marketplace, you have to be continually pushing forward and improving. And we do. We perform that year over year. And how we do that is really through the ingenuity of the Saskatchewan people, the community that we have at this site, right? Everybody is pulling on the rope in the same direction. And that's really part of the Saskatchewan spirit.
So we deliver significant savings and cost reductions, which keep us competitive and really drives the results that we see year over year.
I think it's very important to be in the hub of agriculture because it keeps you in tune with what's going on in the agriculture sector. The principles that built this province were in ag, and I think they're deep rooted. A lot of the ideas and a lot of the points of innovation on the industrial process for us start at the shop. It's really just the Saskatchewan spirit, innovation of people, the drive to improve and perform. And really they are the spark behind a lot of the larger ideas that push us forward. We've utilized a Fiat group system or an FCA system called World Class Manufacturing. That's really been the structure of our continuous improvement system.
Mr. Duke, how you doing? Good, how's the day going?
The key is the results, right? With any activity, you want to have a result, and we definitely see the results from the World Class Manufacturing system. Over 4 years without a lost time injury here, we're right on the door of 4 million hours, which is best in class for performance in that metric. We're number four in 60 CNH industrial plants. We're number one in North America.
The future looks good because we have the right people here, right? We have a strong Saskatchewan workforce. We have a strong work community in this facility. And we utilize that to continue to grow and drive positive change on a daily basis.